Knocking down the cards is my favorite part of any project, and it's something that I think is symbolic in the sense that it's how I finish the project.